Hey guys, what's going on? Blueprint Games here. And for you, we're just going to be bringing some Search and Destroy. We have just played a match, so it is 1-1. I didn't see anyone in the match, didn't get any assists, didn't get killed. Getting shot from somewhere. Oh, I'm dead straight away. That skins I was on this yesterday with my friend, and he was on with us. I don't know. This is just by coincidence, but he's on again with us. So things being planted by, I'm guessing it's by what, 759? Just guess. Harry's in the waterfall. And he's shot by skins. Right, 2-1. We just need to play up to the win or loss round, and then that's going to be it for this video then. And the PP shot was just fired. Yes, as if I haven't already said it, I do have a camping class, but I don't use it that often because I don't camp. So that would fail, but yeah, I won't use it that often. I just don't camp at all, I don't like camping, I just got it for getting levels and stuff, which I don't really use anymore. I got it to like level 18 or something. Yes, I have done one ninja before. I was one ninja just used before, not on this map, it was on Redwood. No, I didn't know how it was in there. But there are a few more of us. That was a fail. If I'd have realised there was more team members, I'd have probably stayed back. Shocking ran round the way, you can see now. Shot the guy in the corner, and then just ran in and tried to look at the other one. That would have been a strategy, but I didn't see him, unfortunately. So, getting to the next round. So that's something to do, so I'm just going to do that up. I don't have XM or Black Cell. I think I did yours at home, but it's terrible. But it's a few of purple model, guys, if you were wondering that. It's a perfect shirt from the red one, fire pattern. Apparently right here. Oh, got one. Got him! I'm just gonna go for that one. Thought I could do it, didn't get away with it, and that's the game loss. Played terribly in that one. But guys, as I said, that's going to be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed, and there'll be another one out soon. So I'll hope to catch you in the next video, and goodbye.